Good afternoon. We are here at KCM Hospital in Jelenia, Poland at our annual minimal invasive spine surgery conference with life surgery workshop. We have the great pleasure of hosting Dr. Munaf from Oman. Munaf Hatem. Yes. Welcome to Poland. Tell us a little bit about what you have seen today, what you learned, why, what is the benefit of such an event, and what you personally took from this 3 days workshop with life surgery and modern endoscopic techniques.
First of all, I would like to thank you very much, and I would like to thank KCM to provide me with this opportunity to be here in this beautiful city, Jelenia Góra. Actually, I am already finished my PhD in orthopedic surgery in Poland, but now I'm more lucky to be present here at such a beautiful and informative international conference. Actually, my practice was totally orthopedic, as I was away from the spine surgery. But during this meeting, the past 2 days, and in addition to today, operations and life surgeries, actually, I found there is an amazing event happening, and there is a very good future for the spine surgery through the new technology of using of scope technology, which is promoting, and I think it will be amazing. In addition to that, I would like to mention that I found here in Poland generally and in KCM especially the total hostility, including the people who are working here, are so polite and cooperative and socially active and welcoming. And in addition, I met doctors, professors, work out all of them, very high skills, and I definitely recommended all my patient, my friend, my relative from Iraq and Oman to get opportunity to treat it in Poland generally and in KCM specifically.
Thank you.